Hi, my name is Bola Sokunbi. I'm the founder and CEO of Clever Girl Finance, a financial empowerment media company, and this is my money story. So my story is very much inspired by my mom, who got married at 19 years old with just a high school diploma, to my dad, who was in his 30s and had a PhD already. My mom decided after having four children to go back to school in her 30s because she wanted to have her own financial independence and be able to contribute to our household finances. And for me, coming out of college, I was anxious to save money and do well financially, especially given all the sacrifices my parents had made to provide me with opportunities to live a better life. And so I took it upon myself to learn everything I could about budgeting, saving, and investing so I could achieve my own financial independence. On my journey, I've learned that having financial wellness gives you options. And so I started to share my experiences with other women just like me and eventually built a business that focuses on helping women achieve their own financial independence.